this nigga for dinner, then I end up in your bushes. Tryna build an empire, feel like Luchas with these cookies. Controllers tryna book me, promoters tryna book me. Cause I'm 700 degrees, told him since elementary, they ain't never wanna believe. Nah, yellow BZ, that's on me, baby. Got the keys to the...
What's up, y'all? So today is April 30th, and tomorrow is May 1st. And guess what May 1st is? My birthday. Okay. But tomorrow I'm gonna try to do like a vlog slash get ready with me because it's my birthday. But we gonna have to switch things up and do a quarantine edition because, you know, COVID-19 is here and I can't go outside or nothing. But y'all see that? So basically, this is like my surprise for my 8th grade promotion. It says Ladrina, class of 2019 on it. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow and do my little 19th birthday get ready with me slash vlog. So I'll see y'all then. Y'all, so today is May 1st. Okay, I'm done. It's my birthday. I just got up, so I'm about to... you know, get ready or whatever. I'm about to run some errands, so I'm not actually gonna get ready until later. I'm finally back home. It took me about like 3 hours to do all of my errands and stuff, but now I'm about to start on my makeup and getting ready for, you know, whatever my parents have in store since we can't really go anywhere. But yeah, I'm about to start doing my makeup.
Right here, I'm about to wash my face with the Cetaphil Daily Cleanser. And then I use the Pure Radiant Spin Brush to clean my face with the Cetaphil. Right here, we're about to start on eyebrows, and I use the Brow Ultra Slim by Maybelline in the color Brown Black. Right here, we're just starting to brush our eyebrows out on both sides to make sure there aren't any hairs out of place before we start to actually draw in the eyebrow. Now we're going to go in with the black brown pencil and start at the tail end of the eyebrow and start to outline that to create our shape. Then you want to go ahead and use the brush end to brush out any harsh lines that might have been created by the outlining of the eyebrow. Now I'm just going in and filling in my eyebrows wherever there's a splotchy part or where the hairs aren't going exactly in the way that I want them to go. just repeat the process of drawing the outline and smudging it out and going back in and filling it in until I get the desired thickness that I want. Here I'm just about to just complete the other eyebrow, doing the same exact process that I did on the other eyebrow. Here I'm going in with my Maybelline concealer in the color beige and just outlining my eyebrows so they're more crisp. Here I'm about to go in with my MAC Matte Finish Foundation in the color 330. Dot that all over my face so I can have a pretty nice coverage for this look. Now I'm about to go in with the cosmetic wedges. They are disposable, so I just use these instead of a beauty blender that you would have to clean off every time you use it. But I just go in with these and then blend in my whole face. Now that my foundation is all blended out, I'm going to go in with my Maybelline concealer and use this to highlight my face. Now we're just using the same cosmetic wedges we used to blend out our foundation to blend out the highlight as well. Now I'm going in with my Maybelline contour in the shade Coffee, and I'm going to go ahead and contour my face. For this look, I didn't want to do any eyeshadow, so I just went straight with lashes, and I'm putting on the 3D Mink Lashes by Ardell.
Alright y'all, so this is the finished look of my makeup. Just something simple, easy, because I'm not really finna go anywhere, so yeah. I'm gonna keep y'all posted and let y'all see the rest of my day through my vlog.
Yeah, I'm about to go downstairs and see what my parents are talking about, so
yeah. They look more like the birthday girl.
You ain't got it right, KC. What? You don't even know how much it is. Supposed to go on the counter.
The visits may be different, but they're just as essential.
That's one reason that I was signing at the beginning of the year.
I got shit. Ooh, I know y'all see that sign. But that is going to be the end of my birthday vlog. I know it was short, but you know, quarantine can't really do much. But thank y'all for watching. If y'all like my video, please subscribe and like, and then comment some other videos that y'all want to see in the future. Thank y'all.